Biscuits and tay-tays.
Eggman and Saucy Boy.
Two hot coffees.
No matter what you call it, Wendy's breakfast is that breakfast. Choose Wendy's new 2 for $3 biggie bundles.
Today, I'm doing the degree gray t-shirt challenge. Let's put degree advanced anal spice to the test and see if I get any sweat marks.
Final result? Only one winner here.
No sweat marks.
Degree advanced keeps working when others stop.
Guys, check this out. I had this baby built so I can combine my two loves, Wendy's and Big Noon Kickoff.
Oh my geez, you feel like a normal person.
Deep fryer, go right in, perfect, they're hot and crispy.
Kind of like where you're going with us.
I'm really glad you feel that way, because I had tiny dents built for all of us.
For what?
For a new show open. Who's in?
Out.
No.
Love it.
Big Noon Saturday is sponsored by Progressive Insurance. Protect the stuff you love with Renters Insurance. Penn State has had their fair share of outstanding linebackers over the years, winning the Buckus Award in both college and the pros. Of course, Illinois gets to claim Dick Buckus as their own. It's cool being at the facility yesterday, the Illinois facility yesterday, folks, and get a chance to see that Dick Buckus statue.
And the legend is watching. Illinois is hanging in there, there's no doubt, in large part due to that defense, making Dick Buckus proud, I'm sure. His offense has got to find a way to just retain possession. They found a way to move.